Hey everybody, I'm Shane from Admin Arsenal. We've all had environments where computer names get changed. You know, someone changes their name, or for whatever reason the computer gets reassigned, gets a new name. I'm going to show you how to handle that within PDQ Inventory. There's two ways. Now, there's the automatic way, especially if the computer is in Active Directory and you really don't have to worry about it. And then there's kind of the manual way. And that manual way is what's been introduced in 3.1. The old method is, if you didn't have the automatic stuff set up, you would have to actually delete the computer in inventory and just rescan, re-add the new computer name. We have two computers here named Donnie and Hooper. Notice they're both offline. These computers have been renamed, so we need to change their names. I'm going to show you the manual way first. I'm going to open up Donnie. Once again, showing offline. If I tried to scan Donnie, it's not going to find Donnie because there's a new computer name. DNS has a different record. So we're going to update the name. Keep in mind this computer has already been renamed. We're just updating it in inventory. The new name is Lebowski. And if it can find Lebowski in DNS, and in fact it could, then it will change that name in the database. Notice if I change the name to something that doesn't exist, like Lebowski 2, it will fail if it can't find that DNS record. It can't be resolved. So I've just changed it to Lebowski. Let's go ahead and do a scan and see if that actually works. Yep, there it is. It sees that it's online and the scan is running. That's the manual way. Now the automatic way, we still have Hooper here. We'll go to File Preferences. Now this will work if this, if Hooper in this case, or the computer that, the new name, if this computer object is in Active Directory and you have Active Directory synchronization enabled. So in Preferences in Active Directory, you see I've got a sync container. Basically that's our domain top level OU, deadwood.local. So grab every computer in there. Now I've got three exclude containers. So any computers under these three OUs do not add. And this will only work if you have your delete mode set to mixed sync or full sync. If you have import only, then this wouldn't work as far as changing names or automatically correcting them. So I've got this. Notice I don't have the auto sync enabled. If you have the auto sync enabled, it will take care of this during the next interval. But I'm going to go ahead and just run sync now, close this, and you should see Hooper get changed to the new name of Howard. And there it is. And it looks like it also, AD sync corrected the case for Lebowski. So that's how you do it. There's two ways of doing, changing those names. Hit F6 to scan Howard, make sure that it's online. Yep, there you go. Once again, that's how you update the names in PDQ Inventory, and this is a 3.1 or later. Thanks.